Hi, I'm Michael with Team Lytle Berkshire Hathaway. Right here I have 1506 Cross Lake. It is a beautiful, adorable home that sits on the lake with a pool. This home features 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It also has a 2 computer nooks and 2 fireplaces with this awesome media area here. You can set up in here. There's one of the computer nooks here. There's the other one. Bedroom number one's right here in the front. You have faux finishes on the wall. Pretty much all the house looks like it's just been remodeled. All the windows are brand new, so that's going to be nice on energy efficiency. Have a closet in the hallway here. Master bedroom here has a beautiful green color here. You have bathroom here. You have a stall shower. You have a tub down here. You have a massive walk-in closet. Love the walk-in closet. It has a lot of space. Going on through, this is a great idea. This is the first time I've seen this, but that's super convenient because you can put pictures in that. I really like that idea. Bedroom number 3 is right here. Again, it's a large bedroom too. I think that's probably more than 12 foot by 12 foot. So most common room sizes are like 10 by 12. So this is a lot bigger than what your normal size rooms are. You have storage here. You got some custom trim. It has crown molding throughout the entire house, as you can see. Here's another view of this area here. Okay, going through, you have this bar style right here with tons of cabinet space, tons of storage space up above. You have a pass through to go through for the kitchen. Love this area right here. Fireplace, all of the storage on the side. You have a galley style kitchen in here. Have a wet bar area right here, so that's really neat to have. Into the kitchen. You have a, looks like travertine backsplash. Again, more of the new windows. Looks like all the windows are new, possibly all of them. Going on through, so on this part of the house, you have, going out this door, you have 2-car parking, covered parking, garage style. Also, there's a shop on the back, I'll show you that. And a little bit further out, there's a nice sitting area for the entire family to get together for barbecues or just swimming and things like that. So let's go check that out. All right, again, so you have the 2-car garage right here. Let's see, you have more storage on this side. You also have a full shop back here. So that's nice to have. All right. Going through here, you have more shop area as well. And then let's go on and check out the pool. So you got a beautiful crystal clear water pool right here that virtually touches the lake. So super nice there. And then whenever you want to get together with the family, you have this area here. There is a shower in here. This is a full-on restroom. This is a full-on kitchen in here. Gas, you know, you can cook in here. You have the stove in here. So if you don't want to use the house when you have the family over, you know, y'all just want to come out here and open up all these windows, let the breeze come through. Let's talk about uniqueness. It's got a really cool metal ceiling work done up here. There's storage up here, some more of the directional lighting throughout. I like the beam work and I like the tile floor as well. Crystal clear water pool here, I love it. I'm not sure if it's chlorine or salt water. There's some more storage back here I noticed. And then if you want to just get a little closer to the lake and enjoy yourself out here, you have ceiling fan up here. You have all that in here. Nice privacy with the way that they designed that. And then you got the lake here. So if you're a fan of jet skiing or fishing, bass boats, you have pontoon boats that come out here a lot. You got ski boats, large, there's even like a yacht out here. But like if you look over here, look at that. There's a yacht thing right there. Looks like it's got a slide on it too. So you have a deck out here, and then it is set up where in the future, if you wanted to build something, you have it here as well. So all in all, it is a beautiful property. Looks like it was well done. At nighttime, this bridge lights up. So when you come out here at night, it's real beautiful out here because all you'll see is like the sparkling of the lights across the water. And it's just a nice nook out here. But yeah, so 1506 Cross Lake. And if you enjoyed this video and you would like to take a look at this house, instant message me or give me a call. Have a great day. Thank you.